And change is good, actually.
And change is good. Change is good. Difference is good. And I think as the world continues to understand and embrace change, I mean, you see people embracing differences when it comes to homosexuality now. You see people embracing differences when it comes to, you know, people of different races, of different cultures, of different belief systems. I think the world is evolving, and we have to come from a mindset of just because we're different doesn't mean that we're enemies.